I want you guys to know that it is currently 9:19 p.m. And while I know I've gotten stuff done today, I still feel like I haven't accomplished a whole lot. So right now as we speak, I'm doing audio effects on two videos that I just recorded while waiting for the Captain Toad Treasure Tracker 3DS demo to download, because I just discovered that that exists. But I feel like I haven't accomplished much, because in reality, I kind of haven't. I know yesterday I said that I wanted to get a lot done, but I ended up staying up kind of late. I edited all 6 episodes of Attack on Titan 2 that I had recorded, and then I passed out and I didn't get up until like 2 p.m. And then I was doing stuff around the house. I've been making food for the next week at work, etc. I could have been a lot more productive with my day than I was, but whatever, because I made the trailer for my Attack on Titan 2 Let's Play. I had no intention of doing it today, but I just ended up working on it today for whatever reason, so that's now done. Well, there's a couple changes I may make to it, but for the most part it's done. And then I just recorded these two videos, and I'm about to record Smash 3DS for tomorrow. Then I need to edit Odyssey and Smash 3DS for tomorrow. So, you know, but hopefully they're still going to get done in time. But I'm going to stop vlogging and get on with that.
I just took a daily photo, hence why we're still in this kind of a frame.
Hey, it's later now. I managed to get done what I wanted to get done, but it's also almost midnight, and I need to go to bed because I have work tomorrow. So, gotta get on that momentarily. I'm just waiting on a thing to export. Well, Odyssey finished exporting. I'm now waiting on Smash to finish exporting so I can set that to upload. So in the meantime, I dusted a little bit because my desk needed doing, and the little TV unit over there also needed doing, so I just did that because it was getting to a point where, like, it was very obvious. Like, you could just put your hand down and then, oh, there's a handprint now. It was that bad. It's been a while, so I just did those two surfaces and my PC. And then I also did, like, laundry downstairs and the dishwasher and other adult things that I have to do while my parents are out of town. So, yeah. They get back on Sunday, though. It's almost been 2 weeks already, which is kind of crazy. But, yeah. I want to show you that right here, Em finished my second piece of Attack on Titan art that I commissioned her for. So, thank you very much for that, Em. That's being used at the end of the trailer for my Attack on Titan 2 Let's Play. I may use it elsewhere, but for right now, that's the only place I've used it. I was gonna use it as a replacement for the end slate guy, but I ended up using the actual, like, the dynamic pose for that, so I honestly don't know where else I'm gonna use it, but hey, I've got it, I've paid for it, so now I have it. Yeah, I'm probably going to get some vlog artwork from Em as well, but I don't know when I'm going to be getting that just yet. So, yeah, because I have other more pressing things to pay for. So, yeah, I'm going to be very tired tomorrow, I can tell. I can already tell I'm going to be tired going to work, so look forward to that. But for right now, I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog. I have 4 days at work now, 1 day off, and then 6 on. So, 11 days and only 1 off. So, let's see how that goes. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.